first look tonight at the man police say turned a love triangle deadly. Now, this story has many twists and turns. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani gets us up to speed.
Police say it was here inside 104 Siska in Sharpsburg where one man killed another. But investigators say the man who fired that shot is not the man who brought the gun.
Police say Norman Warren ran from this apartment carrying the gun he had just used to kill his girlfriend's ex-boyfriend, Marlon Roberts. But investigators say it was Roberts who showed up here uninvited carrying that gun.
He arrived at that residence where the new boyfriend was, and he entered and started to assault that new boyfriend with a gun. There was a fight, during which time the new boyfriend disarmed the old boyfriend and subsequently shot him.
Allegheny County Police say after killing Roberts, Warren ran with the gun and hid the weapon before being caught not far from the scene. But police say because Warren shot Roberts, who was considered an intruder, at this point he will not be charged with murder.
He will be charged with tampering with evidence and violation of the Uniform Firearms Act.
Allegheny County Police say the district attorney will now review their charges to determine whether any additional charges will be filed. In Sharpsburg, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.